amiss. Going right to the point, I'm gonna start to diss you. For all the females of the world, here's the whole damn truth. When I first heard what you said, I didn't know how to act. Then I realized it showed the class you lacked. You talked about the girls who are supposed to be callous. Now I can see the reason you're a fellow that's jealous.
Jealous girls! Jealous girls!
When you don't have a phone, just like the jealous fellows, you don't even have a home. Faking all the moves, breaking all the rules, you silly dilly jealous fellas, just a typical fool. No, never homeboy, that's not the way that it works. And all the females round here think you're a real big jerk. Do you think you are cute? Do you think you are fine? Well, thinking is what you're doing while I'm speaking my mind. Is that the method you used to have three wives, six kids? Was it abuse? Ladies in the 80s are trying to get ahead while jealous fellows like you want us to stay in bed. Take your girl, you go off and blow up like out of this world. Well, I'm leaving now, baby, but my message will ring to me. All you jealous fellas don't mean a thing.
This jealous fellow's really ugly and he thinks I'm really ill-ing. But good grief, everyone knows I'm only chilling. Like, God, he's totally a turtle terpukeoid. Like, for sure, what am I gonna do? This record is ending now. Like, I have to leave, I have to go. Like, can I go now?